The TRX T Deltoid Fly exercise strengthens the posterior shoulder muscles and the upper back muscles. Once again, I'm facing the anchor point, body position 45 degrees. My feet are in an offset position, one directly in front of the other. As I come up into a T position, I lead with my sternum, and I return to the starting point as slowly as possible, working the eccentric phase of the repetition. This is the TRX T Deltoid Fly.